Hey everyone, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we are now dealing with this. Maybe a good idea to maybe cast... you know what, let's everybody focus up here. We want to make sure we have a bombardment going so we can at least hit him with something. Firing torpedoes. So enemies don't seem to have the same spirit restriction that we do. Oh, he hit us. Excellent. Which is a little annoying. It would be nice if we could see them having the same restrictions and having to charge up. I know they'll be preparing attack turns. But they can just be able to unleash whatever, whenever. Well, the torpedo missed, at least. Still hitting us. To each other then. I think second and third turn is probably the best. So I think if I sort of bombard like this, everything for the second and third turns. Yeah, here we go. He's close for the second turn. Ooh, that hurts. Duration of the second turn, he's close to us. Does a fair bit of damage that itself. Third turn, he peels away from us. Torpedo hits, which is good. So I want everything to come down on the fourth turn, I guess. So he's closest to us. Yeah. Got target lost. Not that great. No, I think I want everything to actually just come down. I want to just hit him with everything here. Hope he doesn't do too much damage to us in this round. First turn, he's kind of close. It's kind of hard to really know. Never really had to do a fight like this. Laying into him. Well, something happened. Didn't defeat you. Oh, you're still using harpoon cannons. But we're using a moonstone cannon now. Which we apparently can't use at all down here. So now he's close to us. But we can also hit him a lot. We're going to be trading blows and I. Fragments. Silenus. Great, so we can't cast spells. So no Inkrum and no Quicker. But we can hit you with everything pretty much every turn. Pires. We'll just do that then. Afford to fall behind in damage in this because he's going to be laying on us every single turn. So we kind of just have to not worry about focusing too much. Get by with really the bare minimum. Malika, you're fired. Oh, I see. So you're going to be healing yourself as well, aren't you? Suck it up when I have a focus round. We start off with a fair bit of spirit this turn, so I'm not too worried about losing a turn of focus. We'll use a complete kit at the end. Hopefully we won't really need it. Missed me. I'm fairly sure this ship has much more powerful engines. Surely we could just drag the chameleon away. magic defense of our ships. We're kind of poor, actually, isn't it? Fire everything. Second round. First round and second round definitely seem to be the best ones to hit in, actually, which is kind of irritating. But we're still laying on them, which is good. There's going to be four things firing at him in this round. We just need a couple of them to hit. Excellent. Here's the problem. That's still attached to our ship. Stripe. And now it's no longer attached. The loco. Maybe I can't just get out of here. Guess I have to go round. And up. Yeah, I mean, look at that. There's clearly something of note there. Look at that, you can make out the color scheme. I wonder if that's important. I suppose now we should that's just crazy building down here. I suppose now we should give Enrique his wish and take him to Sailor's Island. How many moonberries do I have, I wonder? Two. I could do with some more. Vice the Fearless. Oh, equipment I wanted to go to. Items. Close enough. Hi, fishies. Oh. ship battle central up in here. Your ship is made of wood. No secret of the fact that he's earned nothing. We've seen the virtues of focusing up a lot, so... let's do that. Let's see what this guy has for us. Piastol, that was the name of the Angel of Death. Okay, that's quite powerful. It's a Vega Cannon Plus. Oh, I'm not out of our cannon stripe. Doing that a lot. That's actually quite annoying. I'd like him to stop that. Especially seeing as I haven't saved. Ooh, we should be having some fun next turn. Let's make sure we have some spirit left for our next one. Ah, you missed. Missing on a yellow turn. God, you must feel like a numpty. Boltor the Numpty. Again, please stop that. Well, you won't even get to use those special turns next. Now let's put some of this stuff on our ship. Not entirely sure how he saw us, you know, with us being in deep sky and all that, but. Fishies swimming in all sorts of directions that I'm not going to bother trying to keep up with. I never got to use that. Complete kit. Yeah, nothing really there. I've got the timing valve. That's a huge boost to magic defense. Is that really worth the trade-off, though? I don't think so. First of all, an option.
I.
That is one old ass engine. Bye, Enrique. Well, whilst we're here, let's buy and sell some stuff. I did not. Did not use my bare hands. Ooh. Pyrrhic cannons. I never got 47, so let's get 13 of them. Cannot be equipped. That might be worth something to someone. Have a look and see. Oh, not vengeance armor. The bracer. Improves defense and magic defense. It's nice, but the extra attack is. The offensive stuff is really nice. Hold on to that, it might be useful to someone else who joins our party. Ooh, we can hand in our bounty. And sell discovery information as well, of course. Get to sell the information Or have I already got the money? Maybe I've already got the money. Probably got the money right after the fight, I guess. Crescent Island. Yeah, it's kind of bittersweet right now. Oh, hey, Gilder. Who doesn't love a good party? We'll attend that party next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks for watching, folks. Goodbye.